Hey guys, it's Danica. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys my summer night routine. So when I get home, I usually lay on my bed, check my social media accounts, talk to my sister until I feel energized enough to take a shower. A lot of you guys have been asking me how I keep my underarms white. I have recently been using my whitening soap from Snow, and I have noticed that this keeps my skin bright. I immediately put on lotion to hydrate my skin and keep my skin tone even. I like this product because it's paraben free, which is good because parabens may or may not have been linked to breast cancer. Then I just let my hair dry, use my phone again, sometimes I edit, sometimes I watch videos on my computer until it's time to eat dinner downstairs. After I eat dinner, I will just go ahead and brush my teeth. When I feel like it, I would light up a candle and put it beside my bed. Then I will use my toner, this one's from Snow, just to balance out the pH levels of my skin and minimize the appearance of my pores. I just let that dry on my face and then I use my Snow Skin Whitening Cream. This just brightens up my face and I use this in the morning too because it protects my skin from the harmful rays of the sun. Plus, it can help prevent premature wrinkles. Then turn off my lights. Sometimes I like to read a book until I feel sleepy, but this was just one of the nights where I stay up late binge watching videos. That's basically it for my summer night routine. If you guys enjoyed watching this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up so I would know. And if you still haven't, you guys should definitely subscribe to my channel. And I would also like to thank Vida Nutri Science for sponsoring this video. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!